This is the story of a state of trance. I made this video while listening to the ASOT Top 1000 when it was livestreamed for the Estate of Trance studio from Amsterdam. They had interviews with the likes of Fady from Ali & Vila, Jorn van Deno van Orion Nielsen, Andrew Rael and way more. The first episode aired on the 18th of May in 2001, back then still on Fridays on ID&T Radio, which was a Dutch radio station. Since episode 17, it airs on Thursdays. Episode 182 was the last to air on ID&T Radio, as the show was cancelled unexpectedly after the station decided to change its music policy. Episode 183 was aired a month later, through an internet radio station called ETN.fm. To better adapt to an international audience, Armin went from presenting in Dutch to presenting in English. From episode 185 and forward, the show went from ETN.fm to DI.fm. A State of Trance is also broadcasted by many national radio stations around the world, and nowadays, also since episode 800, the show is also live on YouTube, and also on Twitch, VK and more. Armin also has launched a sub-label from Famada Music called A State of Trance in 2003. It still releases music as of today, from classics like Signum with Push Through to the freshest tunes from producers like Marlowe, Mark Sixma and many more. Thank you for watching.